have five cup cards here. Not too sure what happened.
You guys are good there. You guys on your way to open up the shop, or?
Mm-hmm.
Did that guy ever come back?
No.
Any questions?
You know what happened?
The car is reported stolen.
Reported stolen?
Stolen.
You got the guy?
We don't know. We haven't verified any of that. We just know that's what we were responding to.
Okay. That's good.
That's why there's so many.
I know. So it's the vehicle was reported stolen.
guys are here. Who's at the shop? Pretty okay. I'm excited. It's not going to be 115 degrees
today. Right.
Scorching hot. But it's still warm already.
It's still warm, but it's starting to cool down.
Like 70 degrees this morning.
Right.
Are you guys just driving by or are you guys scanning?
Driving by.
No, we're on our way to work.
What time is the store? At 8?
At 10.
10.
Oh, at 10?
Yeah.
Oh. Literally on the way to work.
Like, right.
But that dude never came back to the box at you?
No.
Do you think he will?
I don't know.
I don't know.
He wasn't more happy.
He wasn't happy and I don't think he will.
I'm gonna get out of here
because
that part of the job just fell.
You're done.
Have a good one, you guys.
You too. Are you guys gonna go by Dunkin'? That one on by what is it called? AMPM.
Oh, the AMPM right there.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm just saying. No, I'm just saying. Don't go there because that's my store.
What's your store?
Dunkin'.
Donuts?
Yeah.
Oh, you're staking claim to that donut.
Yeah, that's mine. Don't go over there, okay?
I thought the cliche or the whatever. Connotation is that cops love their donuts. The cops love donuts. Those are the good donuts. You know we're gonna have to
be. Oh no, I'm gonna have to kick you out. I'm like, this is my store.
You're gonna
evict us
for that?
Yep.
You guys gotta hang out somewhere where you aren't actually looking at the suspect.
But you know it's a public place, right?
Right?
You know it's a public
place. Clarifying that you understand that.
I do.
Okay, so I don't wanna have to tell you where you can be or cannot be, because I know you guys are big on that, but we can't have you like coming over here to try to get a view.
We're not, we're just recording.
Suspect. We have to maintain the privacy of those folks, and then two, their due process.
And there's no privacy on that. We could get the same.
Sorry?
There's no privacy on that.
No privacy on what?
On the suspect. We could find out easily what's his name and
right,
everything.
Right, but not necessarily here in the car. I mean, once they're booked and formally charged, absolutely, you're 100% correct.
Right.
But whilst people are handcuffed and stuff, it's a different part of that.
You don't know how many times that we have filmed people getting handcuffed to put in the car.
Oh, if they're already out, for
no,
sure.
No, even inside the car. Like, we have videos of inside the car, looking, I mean, they're in front of the car. Sitting on the edge of the car, on the seat. So this is the first time we ever heard that.
So being outside the car?
No, inside the
totally
car.
Totally different.
Inside
even
the car.
Even
no,
with
no,
the door and them
the
hanging out, half the car?
Inside the car.
Totally different.
Because let me ask you a question. What's the difference between me walking by that way and looking that way and me having a camera walking by looking that way?
Because there's somebody in the car.
I know, so I can't walk past that way and look
I never
my
said
eyes.
You couldn't walk past that way.
Well, that's what I'm saying. What's the difference between that and me having a camera?
I don't understand your question.
Okay, if I walk that way without a camera,
right,
I have to see whoever that is, correct?
You could, yes.
Okay, so what's the difference between me walking by without a camera?
You could walk by that way.
Come here.
I'm just saying
walking by that way.
No, if you want to walk by that way with a camera, that's fine. Walking by right here
no,
with
we're
the
not,
camera?
No, we're not even walking towards in between the car.
Let me ask you, I told you, did I say you had to move from here?
Let me ask you a question. I could for you request the body cams, right?
Well, yeah.
I can't hear what you're saying.
I could FOIA request the body cams.
Yeah,
right?
All,
so what's the difference about me recording?
No,
we're
talking about going in between the car.
Yeah.
No. We're not going through there.
Yeah. No. That's all I was saying.
Yeah. No.
That's all I was saying.
No.
You guys are going three steps ahead. No, I didn't say you couldn't walk by there. That's why I said I don't. You guys kind of know what time it is, right?
Yeah.
That's all
why,
I was saying.
Yeah.
We're not going to go through there.
Yeah. No. That's all. Sometimes it's better to say these things up front so that we don't have an issue later. That's all.
Right.
Yeah. No, I never said you couldn't walk right here or right there. That's not what I was saying at all. I was saying, hey, you guys kind of know where you can be. I don't want to have to tell you where you can.
Yeah, no, we know our boundaries.
Yeah.
Got it.
We could have filmed
inside the car. Yeah,
that's
what he said.
No.
We could.
What is the difference? Rodriguez.
Nobody see his name. The guy is in the back of the deputy's car. He does have he is on probation. So I'm guessing they're gonna take him in for that. Alright guys, so they got the guy. So we're gonna be leaving. And they said in Chicago, over and out. Peace out. Much love. Bye.